New Sky 9 over Fremont High School, where there's been some kind of pepper spray incident. As many as 17 people were exposed to the irritant. It happened, we were told, after some sort of altercation. As you see there, fire trucks and ambulances still on the scene, treating those students and teachers who might have come in contact with the pepper spray. We'll keep you updated throughout the afternoon.
Yeah, that's